In this video, we'll be looking at how to create your own root in OS Maps. First of all, you have to be logged in, otherwise you'll be unable to save or print. Use the sign-in in the top right. I'll be creating this root on OS Explorer mapping available to premium users, but you can also use the standard mapping available to everyone. First, we want to go to the area for the start point of the root. I'll search for High Ray. Now we're in the right place. Go to Routes, Create Custom Route, and then click on the map to set your start point. Continue to click on the map to set subsequent points. You can see how it draws a line from each point to the next to create the route. If I make a mistake, I can use the Undo button to remove the last waypoint. I can also grab an existing waypoint and move it to alter my route. If I've missed a corner, I can add an intermediate waypoint between two others and then move it to the correct location. You will have noticed on the left as I create my route, an elevation profile is updated. Above this is a list of the waypoints. It only shows a start, end, and any waypoints that have been given a label. I can click on a waypoint and give it a label, and this appears in the list and when I print. It's ideal for highlighting key navigation points or important places. I can change my route style by using the Style button from the toolbar. Here, I can change the color, the line thickness, and the transparency. Setting a high transparency is useful to see the map detail underneath. Click the Style button again to close it. Now we want to save the route. Hit the Save button from the toolbar and the left panel will change. Select the route type from walking, running, cycling, or other. Give the route a name, a description, a difficulty rating, what terrain it's on, and who can see it. Routes set to everyone will appear when others search for the route. If you want to share the route with others, it needs to be set to everyone. Then hit Save and Done to finish saving the route. Close the left panel to end viewing the route. Snapped Path makes creating longer routes much faster. It's only available in national parks at the moment. To use it, switch to the National Park Pathways in the Map Layer Selector. It's only available to premium users. If you zoom out, you can see the areas where Snapped Path routing is available. We'll create a circular route from Grassmere. As before, go to Routes, Create Custom Route, and make sure Snapped Path is on. The magnet symbol in the toolbar will be blue. Set the route type. Walking will use any path or road except motorways, while cycling will use bridleways, cycle paths, and roads. The potential routes are highlighted in pink. Click on the start point, and then on your next waypoint. A route will be created between the two. It always follows the shortest available route. If you don't like the route selected, you can add an intermediate point, and then move it to force the route to go a certain way. If you want to move off one of the highlighted trails, you can temporarily turn off the Snapped Path function. Plot your route manually and turn it back on again once you rejoin the path. The exclamation marks indicate potential risks. Click on the exclamation mark for more details. You can now save your route as normal. There are several options that are useful for route planning. To access them, click on your username and then select Preferences. You can set whether measurements are shown in imperial or metric, your average walking, running, and cycling speeds to calculate estimated route times, and whether the map automatically moves as you plot each point in a route. Once you've finished changing the options, click the Save button. In our next video, we will look at OS Maps printing options.